Yo, what's going on, guys? RJC Gaming Pig here. We are back with the modded survival series. To let you know, we installed another mod. The backpacks mod. Now, I did realize I was playing on peaceful last time, so that's why I didn't see any elemental creepers. I'm so stupid. Yes, but in today's episode, we are going to be traveling to the snow biome. In search of structures in which can help us. Not wolves. Ugh, lagging. Apologising again. Problem. Is there any, oh, my needs for this dirt. My inventory is dirty, it's a complete mess. Oh no, it's night time. People, it's night time. I haven't even got a bed. I think I'm gonna make a tree house. Sorry, Birchwood, I didn't want to have to do this, but you know, it's an emergency. Before I get slapped on the ass by creepers. Oh god, I forgot about them. Quick, craft things quicker! Oh Jesus Christ. I'm so gonna die. Oh, come on, just craft. Where do I go? Which tree? Oh, forget it, I'm going in the highest tree. One, two, three, seven. Come on. Gotta get it up. Oh, we have a bit of a problem. Okay. I just screwed up the idea of having a ladder. Let me up, please. Okay. To just axe style. Alright. I'm up. Let's begin building the treehouse. First idea I've come up with, by the way, is a treehouse now. Go ahead and break all this. Just a please note, I'm very fussy with my hunger bar, so if my hunger bar goes down, I think, screw this, and then I just completely annihilate myself. Alright, let me get birch. Not birch. Oh no. I haven't gotten any more birch. Oh well. Cave. Okay. We'll be fine, Luke. Just get the wood and go. Get the wood and go. Oh god, I'm just so scared. The elemental creepers are just gonna sneak up behind me or something. Oh god, I'm scared. I can't see any mobs. Oh, there's no mobs around. I have to go on to normal. I guess they're too much pussies. If they come out now, they are not going to take me alive. Oh, dearie me. Oh, as well, I need your guys' help. You guys' help. I need you to suggest what mods to put into my new series. As it's part two, I've just been coming up with mods by myself. But I think it's best to help let the community help out. So, otherwise the series will stay how it is. Oh crap. I forgot all about this. The tree's decaying. Somebody do something. But yeah, I would really appreciate you suggesting some mods. The mods I can only do is mods that spawn mobs or creatures, aka mo creatures. I might get that, you know. Suggestion. Or like the elemental creepers, or items that are craftable that you can use, not too overpowering them. Not like the massive custom NPCs, that's massive. And plus that, I don't like using that for survival. But yeah, thanks for helping with your support if you decide to do that. I'm just building your head at the moment. Oh god. Just right the place a bit. Boing. Terrible tree. Okay, time to just dig down this whole tree. I don't want mods as well that like cheating, such as too many items where I can just spawn in everything, because that ruins survival. Although I do it all the time, not as you might. You guys get what I mean, when I'm playing with my friends and I have that mod, bang, it's ruined. Okay. I've got plenty of this wood. Spruce. Oh, it's Joe's favourite wood. Oh, as well, shout out information, because I need to give this information out. If you want a shout out at the end of my videos, it's going to be in the description. So, you guys, tell me to like put you in the description box. You have to be a subscriber. And if you subscribe just to get the shout out and then you unsubscribe, I'll just remove it straight from the description, so no one cheats me these days. You have to be a subscriber in order to get the shout outs. I don't want the shout outs. Except for me, I only want subscribers to shout out. If your videos are any good, I will obviously give you a shout out. But you know, oh, as well, what was I going to say now? If you've noticed on my latest videos, I have had a new intro. And people may think it's on Vegas or something with the old moving thing. It's not Vegas at all. It's not Sony Vegas. It's actually Windows Movie Maker. Now you guys are probably thinking, whoa, Movie Maker to get that sort of intro. Well, it basically is, actually I think I might find a good desktop recorder and record a tutorial on how to get an epic intro for your YouTube videos that's perfectly free if you have Windows Movie Maker live. Oh, no. Jesus Christ. Oh, I almost died. Oh, this could be a bit of a problem. Okay. God, I need to seriously get on with the roof before I die. Oh, God, I just wrecked this roof. You know, I need to be decorative in my house as well, so why not go ahead and use birch and put spruce on the top. Do. Yes, I have been listening to Skrillex. Yeah, but basically, there's a skeleton stalking me, and I'm scared. Because skeletons are horrible things. Oh, I have to go down. Eat sword, you bone-eating faggots that like to eat beans. Oh, that worked. Okay. I'm so out of here. I'm gonna die. We're all gonna die. I think I just need to make a bed now, apart from like use my torches effectively. Okay. Crafting table. Slam. Alright, I've gotta make a bed. Not a bed, a chest. A double chest. Gotta make a double chest. Double chest. Okay. I got myself a double chest to put all my rubbish in. Well, not actual rubbish, because I found two enchantment books. Emeralds. Everyone loves emeralds. I need to make a furnace. Is that enough for a furnace? Obviously no. It always happens to me. I always need one more of a certain block. For God's sake. To go near the menacing cave. There. Home tree. So this tree is called home tree. Officially home tree. Alright. Next mission is to build a furnace. Punch. Coal? Question mark. Oh, I used it all on here. I'm such a dopey idiot. Okay, so what do I do? What do I cook? All I have is my lovely wood. I'm afraid wood will have to do. I need to cook chicken. There we go, is a bed. Back. Alright. Wondering what texture pack I am using. It is the faithful texture pack. It is actually a really nice texture pack. I like it. Me like it. Me really like it. Okay, let's just splat that in there. This one can be used for backup. But you know, these saplings. Oh, this chicken is just gonna roast. And saplings don't last long. I need a stick. Hurry up, before this thing starts to stop cooking. Oh! Okay, still cooking. Well, what do you know, people? I've done it. Fresh meal for me. Iron tools. Yes. Gold. Yes. No. Not at the moment. Don't kill me, Sky. All right. Blue wool. Where did I get blue wool? Okay. I'm confused. Where did I get blue wool? I got blue wool. Time to find some cows to kill. I need some leather to make a backpack. That hurt. Right. Let's bring my 59 torches with me. Food. Right now I can eat Joe whilst I'm going on a killing spree against him. Oh. God, this has happened so many times to me. If you watch like my update March and stuff, I know it's out of date, but you know, Sky does Minecraft hate squids, I have to kill them, do I? Yes, no, I'm not killing squids, I've just got to find a cow and I'm good. Once I find a cow, that's it. I just need a lot of leather. So yes, guys. I'm going to end the episode here as I enter the desert in order to find cows. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Suggest mods for me to use, and yes, I will get back to you guys. Thank you guys for watching, and goodbye. Goodbye.